on, if we can start with a short doa, and then you can proceed with your presentation.
Yes, inshallah ta'ala. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruhu wa nastahdihi wa na'udhu billahi ta'ala min shururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina. Innahu man yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa man yudlil fala hadiya lahu. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan 'abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alayhi salatu wa salam. Rabbana 'allimna ma yanfa'una wa anfa'na bima 'allamtana wa zidna 'ilman ya arhamar rahim. اللهم اجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا وجلاء همومنا وأحزاننا، اللهم ذكرنا منه ما نسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا ورزقنا تلاوته أنا الليل وأطراف النهار على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا يا كريم. اللهم آمين يا رب العالمين، اللهم آمين يا رب العالمين. الحمد لله رب العالمين. تمام. بسم الله. The first we will talking about who is Al-Imam Abu Ja'far radiyallahu anhu arda. Who is Al-Imam Abu Ja'far? Al-Imam Abu Ja'far radiyallahu anhu arda, he was a big reader in Madinah to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Al-Madinah al-Munawwara. He was a big reader in Madinah to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Al-Madinah al-Munawwara. Okay? رحمه الله تعالى. He read Al-Quran. He learned Al-Quran from Abdullah ibn Abbas and from Abu Huraira also. Imam Abdullah ibn Abbas وأبو هريرة وعبد الله بن عياش. So he was from التابعين. Yes, do you know what is the meaning of التابعين? التابعين, it's followers, the big one followers. They, الإمام أبو جعفر رضي الله عنه وأرضاه was from التابعين. Okay. He, الإمام أبو جعفر رضي الله عنه وأرضاه, his teachers, Abdullah ibn Abbas رضي الله عنه وأرضاه and Abu Huraira, and also Abdullah ibn Ayyash, okay? And his students, Al-Imam Nafi, his students was Al-Imam Nafi. We all know who is Al-Imam Nafi. Al-Imam Nafi, he was Qari al-Madina, was Qari al-Madina. But his student, he was student for Al-Imam Abu Ja'far radiallahu anhu arda. So Al-Imam Abu Ja'far radiallahu anhu arda, he was a very big, subhanallah, reader, a very big teacher, subhanallah, in this time. And also he had two students. Yes. Two students, Ibn Jammaz, the first one, and then Ibn Warda. Ibn Jammaz and Ibn Warda. Yeah. Al-Imam Abu Ja'far, radiallahu anhu wa arda, subhanallah, every day was pray for rak'ah. Every night. Was pray for rak'ah. In every rak'ah, he was read Surah Al-Fatiha, and then after Surah Al-Fatiha, he was read surah like Surah Al-Baqarah, Al-Imran, Al-An'am, Al-Ma'idah. Subhanallah. Every night. Subhanallah, he was read like this. And after he finished pray, he was make dua for all Muslims. after he did, رحمه الله تعالى, after he did, some friends see him in his dream that he told him, Abu Ja'far told his friend that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive for anyone to read by Abu Ja'far. Anyone to read, inshallah, بإذن الله عز وجل, with قراءة الإمام أبو جعفر, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive him. بإذن الله عز وجل, inshallah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted from Abu Ja'far all his dua. All his dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted from Abu Ja'far for all Muslims. And subhanallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also accepted from him that if anyone read with qira'at al-Imam Abu Ja'far, inshallah, biiznillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive him. Inshallah, biiznillah, azza wa jalla. Okay, al-Imam Ibn Jammaz wa Ibn Wardan, they are rawiya Abu Ja'far. They are rawiya Abu Ja'far. Okay, they are students for Imam Abu Ja'far, and they told us about the qira'at al-Imam Abu Ja'far. Okay. تمام. Okay. What is the rule for Imam Abu Ja'far رحمه الله تعالى? What is the biggest rules for Imam Abu Ja'far? In the first, you know that Imam Ibn al-Jazari رحمه الله تعالى, Imam Ibn al-Jazari رحمه الله تعالى, he was subhanallah. Some situation about Imam Ibn al-Jazari. His father, Imam Ibn al-Jazari, his father don't have any children. Okay, Imam Ibn al-Jazari don't have any children, and he married from a lot of time, and he didn't born any children. And he go, subhanallah, he won't. He wants to have a child. He go to Mecca and he drink water from Zamzam, and he make dua for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, called Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he ask him subhanahu wa ta'ala azza wa jal, he ask him a good child to useful for all Muslims. Subhanallah, and subhanallah, after he back, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, after he back, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted him, and subhanallah, give him Muhammad ibn al-Jazari. Subhanallah, al-Imam Muhammad ibn al-Jazari, if anyone want to learn Quran, if anyone want to learn or want to teach Quran, of course, he must to know who is Muhammad ibn al-Jazari, because in Hafs he has a very important, the most important poem in Tajweed Hafs, Imam Muhammad ibn al-Jazari, because he make al-Manzuma al-Jazariya, al-Muqaddima al-Jazariya, he very important, it's 109 chapter, a poem in Tajweed rules in Tajweed Hafs, and not this only, but al-Imam al-Shatibi rahimahullah ta'ala write a big poem for al-Qira'at, okay, for Qira'at, but al-Imam al-Shatibi rahimahullah ta'ala, in this poem, he put seven qira'at. Nafi', Ibn Kathir, Abu Amr, Ibn Amir, Asim, Kisai, and Hamza. Okay? They, Imam al-Shatibi know this seven qira'at, know them very good. And he confirmed that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam read with this qira'at. Okay? And subhanallah, after that, Imam Muhammad ibn al-Jazari, subhanallah, he come and
he continue. He make a small poem, another small poem. It's completed completely. To القراءات السبع, he make الدرة, الدرة المضية. It's in three قراءات to total will be 10. Will be 10. Yes. الإمام الشاطبي, أفتر الإمام الشاطبي. So it's all 10. الإمام الشاطبي told us about 7 and الإمام محمد بن الجزري told us about 3. أبو جعفر, يعقوب, yes, أبو جعفر and يعقوب and خلف. Okay. خلف العشر. Yes. And then الإمام محمد بن الجزري don't enough with this. No. Subhanallah, he make a big, big poem and he told us about another ways for this qira'at. Another ways. It's طيبةٌ نشر. He called it it's طيبةٌ نشر. Yes, it's about 10 qira'at, but with another rules. Same rules, but he add some rules. Subhanallah, in this qira'at. Okay. So, al-imam, qira'at al-imam Abu Ja'far, it's from al-durra and al-tayyibah. If I want to exactly a meaning or exactly a name, it's from al-durra and al-tayyibah, not from al-shatibi. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. The first rule, al-basmala. Al-imam. Yeah. الإمام أبو جعفر رحمه الله تعالى يبسمل. I will write in Arabic and then I will translate in short. بين السورتين. It means الإمام أبو جعفر رضي الله رحمه الله تعالى was say بسملة between every surah. This means after I finish الفاتحة ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. He will say al-basmala between every two surah, except surah Bara'ah. Like we know, surah Bara'ah, no one say bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim between surah al-Anfal and Bara'ah. Okay? But the first one, al-basmala, al-imam Abu Ja'far, like Hafs, yubasmilu, he say bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim between every two surah. Okay. Then al-mad. Al-imam Abu Ja'far radiyallahu anhu arbahu rahimahu allahu ta'ala min al-muqsirin. What is the meaning of min al-muqsirin? He was make two haraka only. Two haraka in mad.
Qasr.
Yes, al-qasr. So in المد المنفصل, المد المنفصل, المد المتصل, المد المتصل, four حركة.
Four حركة.
Yes. Four حركة. تمام. But المد المنفصل.
Four حركة.
Two حركة.
Two حركة. منفصل.
تمام. تو حركة. But for الطيبة from الطيبة It's another way, another way that المد المنفصل من طريق الطيبة it's also two or four. This is from طريق الدرة. This one from طريق الدرة. Okay. But it's another way. There are another way. Another way. It's two or four. حركة. From الطيبة. Okay.
Right. الحمد لله.
الحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله. Okay. تمام. الإمام أبو جعفر رحمه الله تعالى ميم الجمع ميم الجمع he was make صلة عليهم إليهم أأنذرتهم إنهم he make صلة ميم الجمع he يصل ميم الجمع بواو أو بحرف مد like عليهم إليهم صلة yes he make صلة ميم الجمع like who like who from الشاطبية
yeah.
who do like this who
ابن كثير
yes yes بارك الله فيكم بارك الله فيكم yes ابن كثير ابن كثير also do like this and قالون because oh. سبحان الله الإمام ابن أبو جعفر الإمام أبو جعفر a lot of rules a lot of rules it's back to نافع for ورش or for قالون also قالون he was make صلة ميم الجمع and also الإمام ابن كثير رحمه الله تعالى okay and الهمز المفرد الهمز المفرد الإمام أبو جعفر change all همزة in قرآن change it. الهمز المفرد it's mean if we have in one word one hamza like mu'min like ya'mur it's one hamza in the word al-imam abu ja'far rahimahullah ta'ala will change this hamza he will make ibdal ya'mur mu'min ar-ras تمام؟
يا شكرا الحمد لله
so he make إبدال أبدل الهمز المفرد
إبدال فهمز
إبدال in all Quran of course we have exceptions exceptions in الدرة and also in طيبة but these exceptions in some words not in general but in general this is the rule if mu'minun if we have any hamza in one word al imam abu ja'far will change it
no
except like ambihum he don't change it he don't ambihum he don't do it like this it's exception It's exception. And you akhid, it's exception. You don't, you akhid. No.
You yes? akhid.
Okay.
All right.
Mu'min.
مؤمن.
مؤمن will be مؤمن. الرأس will be الرأس. تمام.
Yes.
There is exceptions, okay? There is exceptions, but in general, this is the rule. Okay?
Yes.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Then, okay, this is if we have one hamza in one word. One hamza in one word. Okay. But if there is two hamza in one word or two hamza in two words, if there is two hamza in one word, if there is two hamza in one word, it's called al-hamzatayn min kalima. Al-hamzatayn
in one kalima.
Min kalima. It means if there is two hamza in one word.
One word.
Yeah. If there is two hamza in one word, Imam Abu Ja'far, in all cases, will change the second one by tasheed, and he will add alif between the first hamza and second hamza. How is it? If there is the first hamza maftuha with fatha and second hamza with fatha, or the first hamza with fatha and second hamza with dhamma, or the first hamza with fatha and the second hamza with kasra, that's mean al-Imam Abu Ja'far will change the second one by tasheel, and he will add alif between these two hamza. Al-hamza al-ula with fatha and second one with dhamma. For al-hamza al-ula with fatha and the second one with kasra, or al-hamza al-ula with fatha and second one with fatha. Mean the first one always will be with fatha. Yes, in one word. Yes, in one word, the first hamza, Of course, will be with fatha. The first, if there is two hamza in one word, of course, the first one will be fatha. Okay, will be maftuha. Okay, so the second one, if the second one with dhamma or kasra or fatha, he will change the second one with tasheel, by tasheel.
Tasheel
is the second one.
Yes.
Only this? No, not only this. Tasheel as-thaniya. It means tasheel is the second one. And he will add alif between the first one and the second one. He will add alif. أذرتهم أشهدوا خلقهم. Like this. Okay.
You will
add alif between the first one and second one.
Second one.
You will tasheel in the second one.
Yes. Yeah, tamam.
Yes. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. This is al-hamzatan in one word. In one word. Okay. We talked about if the hamza alone in the word. One hamza in one word. If two hamza in one word. Okay. If two hamza in two words. Of course, the first hamza will be in the end of the first word, and the second hamza will be in the beginning of the second one. Okay. تسهيل الهمزة. الثانية مع الإدخال.
إدخال.
Yeah. إدخال. It's add ألف. تمام. It's meaning yeah. add ألف. إدخال ألف. من add ألف. تمام. الهمزتان من كلمتين. Two همزة in two words.
What?
Two همزة. Yes. In two words. It's easy because it's like الإمام نافع.
Yeah.
Exactly. الإمام نافع. So easy. سبحان الله. الحمد لله رب العالمين. There is if the first همزة مفتوحة. If the first همزة in the first if the they similar. First همزة and second همزة similar حركة. First همزة مفتوحة, second همزة مفتوحة. جاء أحد. تمام؟ جاء آل. آآ.
Yeah.
The first one مفتوحة with فتحة and the second one also with فتحة. Or the first one with ضمة and the second one also with ضمة. Or if the first one with كسرة and the second one with كسرة. It's very easy. Of course, direct الإمام أبو جعفر رحمه الله تعالى will change the second one by تسهيل. He will change the second one by تسهيل. If the first همزة and second همزة similar حركة. فتحة yeah. فتحة ضمة ضمة كسرة كسرة. جاء أحد. أولئك نو أولياء أولئك. أولياء أولئك. أو هؤلاء إن.
تنشتو أليف.
البغاء إن.
سوري سكة. If a dhamma, amzah dhamma, the first one and the second one, still to alif or wow. For example, minas sufa ukud.
Tashil is the second one.
First one. Tashil.
Tashil between.
Between.
Between this. Yes. Tashil it's wow. with.
Change to alif
between,
or wow.
Yeah, and wow. Between, oh, yeah. between this.
Between, yeah.
The التسهيل will be between this and this. Yeah?
Yeah, she. Sika.
Yeah.
Yeah.
تمام. So, is if مفتوحة and مفتوحة or مضمومة and مضمومة
All right.
or مكسورة and مكسورة لك جاء أحد أو جاء آل جاء أحد or أولئك أولياء أولئك or البغاء أو هؤلاء إن إن
تسهيل همزة
yes he will make تسهيل in the second one تسهيل in the second one الهمزة الثانية second one تسهيل الهمزة الثانية okay This is متفقتين. Similar حركة. Similar همزة.
همزة.
تمام؟ Yes.
تمام. الحمد لله.
الحمد لله. Okay. If they different, if they not similar, they different همزة. In the first, if it's مفتوحة, the first one, المختلفتان. The first one مفتوحة. Okay. And second one, مضمومة. جاء أمه. جاء أو. جاء أو. الأولى, the first one with فتحة, and الثانية with ضمة. أو. جاء أمة. With فتحة, and second one with ضمة. What he do? He will make تسهيل the second one also. جاء أم. Okay.
They change to wow. Shika.
Yeah.
Oh,
between.
Between.
ضم and فتح. Between it. تسهيل, it's meaning I say between الضم and الهمزة. I say it between. It's make it's mean تسهيل. Okay.
All right.
If the first one مفتوحة and second one مضمومة, he will make تسهيل in the second one. Okay. Or the first one مفتوحة and second one مكسورة. مكسورة. Also he will make تسهيل in the second one. شهداء إذ. شهداء إذ. He will make the seal in the second one. The seal الهمزة الثانية. Okay.
All right.
If okay, if the first one مفتوحة, if the first one مفتوحة, no, if the first one مكسورة,
مكسورة,
yes, and second one مفتوحة, or the first one مضمومة, and the second one مفتوحة. First one مكسورة with كسرة. And second one مفتوحة. And first one مضمومة and second one مفتوحة. The first one مكسورة and second one مفتوحة like السماء آية. إن نشأ ننزل عليهم من السماء من السماء اثنين آية. كسرة and فتحة. And this one, ألا إنهم هم السفهاء. السفهاء ألا أؤا. السفهاء ألا. ضم and second one with فتحة. كسرة second one with فتحة. He will make إبدال. إبدال to the first second همزة. إبدال to the second همزة. Here إبدال ياء مفتوحة. السماء يا 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 تمام.
يبدل
يبدل ياء مفتوحة. And also here يبدل واو مفتوحة. السفهاء ولا. تمام
تمام الحمد لله.
الحمد لله. إبدال واو. السفهاء ولا.
هو.
هو.
يا.
تمام.
تمام.
This is if it's similar حركة فتحة وفتحة ضمة وضمة كسرة وكسرة will make تسهيل in the second one. If the first one with فتحة and second one with فتحة with كسرة or ضمة will make تسهيل in the second one. If the first one with كسرة or ضمة and the second one with فتحة or with فتحة only with فتحة he will make إبدال. He will change the second همزة at all. He will change it to another letter. Okay? إبدال.
إبدال.
Okay? Okay. الحمد لله. Okay. There is one case. If the first همزة with ضمة and second همزة with كسرة. There is مفتوحة 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 مضمومة 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 مكسورة مكسورة مفتوحة ومضمومة مفتوحة ومكسورة. And there is two cases. The first one with ضمة and second one with كسرة. Or the first one with كسرة and the second one with ضمة. Okay. One minute, I will write. Do you need this? Or can I?
Yeah.
There is two cases. First one with Dhamma and second one with Kasra. The first one with Kasra. And second one is Bonn. This case, this one don't have in Quran. In all Quran, in all Quran, we don't have two Hamza. In two words, the first one with Kasra and the second one with Bonn. There is no in Quran. In all Quran, we don't have the same like this. We don't have. Okay. So it's we don't need it because it's not in Quran.
In Quran.
Yes. This one. Oh. This one, we don't need it because it's not in Quran. Only this one. If the first one with Dhamma and second one with Kasra. And second one with Kasra. Al-Imam Abu Ja'far rahimahullah ta'ala, he will make two ways or two things in this one. Two faces in this one. The first phase, and this one chosen, was chosen. Al-Muqaddam Ibdal Al-Thaniya Waw. Like Yasha'u Ila.
Uila.
يشاء إلى what he will do, he will change the second one. يشاء وي يشاء وي وي
وي
إلى
وي
لا لا yes الإبدال إبدال the second one to واو مكسورة into واو into واو
واو
yeah. And this one المقدم this one chosen one the first one I should read it when I read قراءة الإمام أبو جعفر okay
alright
وتسهيل الهمزة الثانية يشاء ويلا إلى the second phase okay
alright
الإمام أبو جعفر don't have إمالة have a little bit in إضغام إضغام صغير not have in إضغام كبير تأمننا he make إضغام تأمننا تأمننا he make إضغام نون in نون إضغام كبير and now إن شاء الله تعالى بإذن الله عز وجل we will start in read قراءة الإمام أبو جعفر from Surah Fatiha, Everybody can see from the left?
Yes, make it big.
The mushaf.
Yes, make it big. Buat dengan tangan sendiri bagi jadi besar, ya?
Yay.
Yes, we can see.
Yes, alhamdulillah. Okay. We will start, inshallah, isn't it? Who will start?
Inshallah.
Ustaz Hasni. Because he is very interested to do Qira'at Tariq Tayyibah.
Okay.
Sila Ustaz.
Ya, boleh.
Oh.
Ya.
Okay.
A'udhu billahi minasyaitanirrajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم سم كتبية أو سقطة
You have to put the Quran because there's start for every Alif Lam and Mim. He wants to continue to read into the surah of Al-Baqarah. Al-Baqarah dah ada tu. You have to bring it up. We cannot see yet. We cannot see.
From Tariqa Tayyiba, if there is another face, if you stop, expect for Tariqa Durra. Alif, Lam, Mim, it's from Durra, and also in Tayyiba, there is sect and not sect.
All sect. Same with Tayyib, Durra.
Durra, and if you want to read from a Tayyiba also, so you will read Alif, Lam, Mim, and then Alif, Lam, Mim, without sect.
There is two ways. Yeah, okay. Alif Lam Mim Alif Lam Mim Zalika al-kitab la rayba fih hudan lil muttaqin
Okay, boleh kita ada orang lain pula membacanya. Tadi antara surah Fatihah ke Alif Lam Mim boleh juga baca takbir. Jangan lupa ya. Sebab I think we can also takbir, isn't it? Waladhalin, Allahu Akbar, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. You can do that, ya? For Tayyibah, ya? Okay, can Puan Rose? Dr. Suzette brother. Okay, Puan Rose?
Yes. I continue and read Al-Ladhi Layuminu.
Baca balik daripada Fatihah. Surah Fatihah. We haven't seen the Surah Fatihah. So that
Okay. It's okay. It's all right. I think can read. Just the last bit, right? The last.
Nah, dah baca semua lah. Baca terus. Baca lah semua. Baca terus. Tak Alif Lam Mim.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. جزا وقف
يستوب. Yeah. وقف
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
اهدنا الصراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام ميم. ألف لام ميم. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين. Do I continue? Okay. الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون. Okay, over here there's one first still. So I read with two first, then I repeat with four. Is that how we do? For the munfasil. والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك. Now I repeat for four.
Yeah.
Okay. والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم
يوقنون.
وبالآخرة هم يوقنون. Okay, خلاص.
Okay. Finish.
Okay, Dr. Suzette.
Okay, nak baca yang mana, Fatin?
Daripada Fatihah. Dia sambung. Supaya you kena baca yang apa tu Allah Akbar.
Okay. Takbir. Okay. Auzubillahiminasyaitanirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام ميم. ألف لام ميم. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون. Okay, so I have to repeat for four harakat, right?
Yeah, yeah.
والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون.
Okay. Ada soalan untuk muka surat 1 dan muka surat 2?
Sheikah, when we read, we finish the whole ayat and then we repeat for 4 if because it's we don't apaf or things like that, no, right? Apa soalan? Yes.
I'm sorry.
Nothing.
Baca oh, dua, baca.
First, baca we read two harakat.
Uh-huh. Sampai habis ayat.
We read until the end, and then we go back and read the four. Or we can stop halfway.
Can we stop halfway? Yeah. And stop and mean complete.
Yeah. If the meaning complete, yes, you can stop, yes. If the meaning complete. If the meaning not complete, you should continue.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Jazakallah.
Okay. Ada lagi soalan untuk muka surat 1 dan muka surat 2? I'm asking them whether there are any questions on surah Fatihah and the first 5 ayah of surat Baqarah. If don't have, we are going to move to the third page or the second page of surah Al-Baqarah. Ada soalan? Okay, Datin, maybe you can read 2 ayat only. Datin Siti Mariam. Kita jangan baca semua ya, baca 2 ayat je. We just read 2 ayat first on the third page.
Innal ladzina kafaru sawa'un 'alaihim anzartahum am lam tunzirhum la yu'minun.
If you want to read for Tayyiba also, so you will back and سواءٌ عليهم أنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
That's a mufassil.
Yes, four حركة.
Four حركة.
Oh. Yeah. You mean min jamak four harakat and two harakat?
Yes. Oh. Two and
jamak two and four harakat.
Yes. Same. Four tayyiba. Durra two and tayyiba four.
Okay. Sekarang saya buat four harakat.
Oh, yeah. You kena buat lagi sekali, baca lagi sekali untuk torik tayyiba pula yang tambahan tu.
Okay. Empat yang empat harakat untuk mak mim jamak. Silah mim jamak.
Yeah. Okey. Silah mim jamak bertemu hamzah Datin eh. Kalau tak bertemu hamzah?
Oh. Kalau yang bertemu hamzah dia ada 2 wajah, kalau tak bertemu hamzah dia cuma 2 harakat.
Ya, yeah, mim. Ya. Yeah. If it's after this hamzah, not in mim all mim jamak like this, no.
Same like
this one. Only 2 harakat this.
So ini mak sama macam kolun ya. Yeah?
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمُ عَلَيْهِمُ أَنذَرْتَهُمُ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمُ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Kita buat 2 dulu.
Tak, jamak bertemu hamzah saja 4.
Okey, sorry. Yang ni 2 saja. Okey, saya faham. Semula eh. Saya buat yang wajah 4 harakat semula. Inna allazina kafaru sawa'un 'alayhim antartahum am lam tunzirhum la yu'minun. Inna allazina kafaru sawa'un 'alayhim antartahum am lam tunzirhum la yu'minun. Khatamallahu 'ala qulubihim wa 'ala sam'ihim وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
على أبصارهم غشاوة. وحركة.
وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
ودعنا.
Okay. Who will continue?
Okay, siapa boleh baca sekarang ni lagi? Wan Absah. Wan Absah boleh? Lepas tu Puan Zaitun ya?
Okay, ingat saya baca dulu.
Boleh, silakan.
InsyaAllah. Saya ya?
Ya, Puan Absah. Lepas tu Puan Zaitun.
Sambung ya?
Tuhan.
Boleh, boleh kau nak sambung?
Wa minan nasi man yaqulu amanna billahi wa bil yawmil akhir wa ma hum bimuminin. يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون. يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون. في قلوبهم مرض
في قلوبهم. And if you back, you come back. وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون.
مد جائز مبات
مد مد المد two and four.
Makmul fasil tu. You kena tengok makmul fasil. Naikkan dua ke empat.
Makmul fasil, ya. Yeah.
Yang wama yakhda'u tu, ya?
Dua yang lain. You can start from wama yakhda'u. Yeah. You can start from here. وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
إِلَّا فَارْكَانْ.
وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون. في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا يكذبون.
وإذا قيل لهم لا تفسدوا في الأرض قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون. قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون. ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون. ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون. الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله تبارك الله. الإمام أبو جعفر make إخفاء إخفاء إن خاء we will know we know all we know that if there is afternoon sakina or tanwin there is six letters الحروف الحلقية همزة هاء عين حاء غين خاء الإمام حفص and all reader will make إظهار he will make إظهار النون ساكنة or tanwin بطئ الإمام أبو جعفر رحمه الله تعالى he will make إخفاء إظهار with four letters and إخفاء with two letters إظهار yes إظهار with همزة هاء عين حاء and إخفاء with غين and خاء من خير not من خير like حفص not من غير من غير no من غير سميع خبير سميع خبير like this okay
yeah
also الإمام
أبو جعفر
yeah and from طريقة طيبة لطريقة طيبة there is we know also in for all reader in from طريقة طيبة الشاطبية and الدرة that اللام and الراء they will make إدغام without غنة من ربهم من لدن like this without غنة but الإمام أبو جعفر من طريق الطيبة from طيبة way he will make إضغام with غنة من ربهم من ربهم من لدن like this
okay. طيب إضغام بلا غنة
from
غنة
إضغام with غنة and إضغام غنة yes two faces with and without
yeah
okay
continue. So which one is first
without
غنة
ولكن لا يشعرون okay
all right
this about نون ساكنة أنت تنمية
تنمية boleh baca
okay I try ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون
that ayah ala innahumul mufsidun walakin la yash'urun so we have to read four times right
yeah
one with two munfasil to harakat and then we have to without ghunna at walakin la and then with ghunna walakin la so four times all wajah
Yeah, mashallah. Yeah, that's correct. Mashallah, Allahumma barik. Barik Allah. Yeah, صحيح. ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون ولكن لا يشعرون ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون ولكن لا يشعرون It's four times, yes.
That's yeah.
Barakallahu feek. And then? Who read this ayah?
Puan Zahida. Puan Zahida dengan Puan Mai Zaitun. Ya, silakan. Terus je baca. Sambung je tak apa.
Saya ambil daripada nombor 11 boleh, saya nak cuba. Wa idza qila lahum la tufsidu fil ardi qalu innama nahnu muslihun. Wa idza qila lahum la tufsidu fil ardi qalu innama nahnu muslihun. Ala innahum humul mufsidun walakin la yash'urun ala innahum humul mufsidun walakin la yash'urun وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ آمِنُوا كَمَا آمَنَ النَّاسُ قَالُوا وَنُؤْمِنُ كَمَا آمَنَ السُّفَهَاءُ وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ آمِنُوا كَمَا آمَنَ النَّاسُ
قَالُوا
Tu panjang.
Yeah.
Umu mim jamak bertemu hamzah 4.
Oh, mim jamak bertemu hamzah.
Yeah. Wa idza qila lahum aminu kama amana an-nas qalu anuminu kama amana as-sufaha. ألا إنهم هم السفهاء ولكن لا يعلمون ألا إنهم هم السفهاء ولكن لا يعلمون وَإِذَا لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَإِذَا خَلَوْا إِلَى شَيَاطِينِهِمْ قَالُوا إِنَّ مَعَكُمْ إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُسْتَهْزِئُونَ
قالوا
إنا معكم وَإِذَا لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِلَى شَيَاطِينِ قَالُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ تَهْزُونَ الله يستهزئ بهم ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون في طغيانهم يعمهون ماذا لك إيكا؟
أوكي
أولئك الذين اشتروا الضلالة فما ربحت تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين. بس لا إيكا؟ مثلهم كمثل
bagi puan apa yang macam
baca lagi ke
okeylah baca lah tak apa
mathaluhum kamathalil ladzi istawqada naran falamma adha'at ma hawlahu dhahaballah فَلَمَّا أَضَاءَتْ مَا حَوْلَهُ ذَهَبَ ذَهَبَ اللَّهُ بِنُورِهِمْ وَتَرَكَهُمْ فِي ظُلُمَاتٍ لَّا يُبْصِرُونَ وَتَرَكَهُمْ فِي ظُلُمَاتٍ لَّا يُبْصِرُونَ مَثَلُهُمْ مثلهم كمثل الذي استوقد نارا فلما أضاءت ما حوله ذهب الله بنورهم وتركهم في ظلمات لا يبصرون وتركهم في ظلمات لا يبصرون.
You can't stop here. ذهب الله. You can't stop here because it's very bad meaning. Okay. If you stop here, it's very bad meaning. So you can stop. ذهب الله بنورهم. You can stop here. No problem. Yes.
Yes.
Continue lah. Habiskan ayat tu. Tak continue sampai habiskan ayat tu.
Oh, sampai habis binur.
Or you can stop here. Falamma adha'at ma hawlah. Okay.
Ambil situ.
Stop here, no problem.
Atau waqaf. Okay. Saya cuba boleh? I try. فَلَمَّا أَضَاءَتْ مَا حَوْلَهُ ذَهَبَ اللَّهُ بِنُورِهِمْ like this
yes
وَتَرَكَهُمْ فِي ظُلُمَاتٍ لَّا يُبْصِرُونَ
Okay, kita minta orang lain pula. Siapa yang belum baca lagi? Wan Zahida dah. Semua dah habis baca ya?
Tunggu Latin je baca.
Kita minta Ustaz Hasni. Biarlah Ustaz Hasni baca balik.
Okay, Ustaz tutup. Cuba dia tutup.
Ustaz Hasni belum baca balik.
Belum Ustaz tutup.
Ayat berapa tadi?
Ayat lain Firun. Continue with Summun.
Summun bukmun umyum fahumu la yarji'un. أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت والله محيط بالكافرين. سمعتي ناتين؟
Okay, nak continue satu lagi pun continue lah.
Okay, saya habiskan ya. Yakadul barqu yakhtafu absarahum kullama adaa'a lahum mashaw fihi wa idza awlama 'alayhim qamu كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه وإذا أظلم عليهم أظلم ما شاء الله كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه وإذا أظلم عليهم قاموا ولو شاء الله لذهب بسمعهم وأبصارهم إن الله على كل شيء قدير. خلص شكا.
أوكي.
يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم.
أوكي.
يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون الذي جعل لكم الأرض فراشا والسماء بناء.
Let me check, got anything or not? Okay.
وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرج به من الثمرات رزقا لكم.
Okay, that one should have gunnah. Okay, I repeat.
فَأَخْرَجَ بِهِ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ رِزْقًا لَكُمْ فَلَا تَجْعَلُوا لِلَّهِ أَنْدَادًا وَأَنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ. وَإِن كُنتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ مِّمَّا نَزَّلْنَا عَلَى عَبْدِنَا فَاتُوا بِسُورَةٍ مِّن مِّثْلِهِ وَادْعُوا شُهَدَاءَكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ.
Can I just continue?
In kuntum sadiqin.
Halas?
Bella, satu line dia lagi.
Okay. فَإِنْ لَمْ تَفْعَلُوا وَلَنْ تَفْعَلُوا فَاتَّقُوا النَّارَ الَّتِي وَقُودُهَا النَّاسُ وَالْحِجَارَةُ أُعِدَّتْ لِلْكَافِرِينَ.
Tak ada benda tak buat lagi tu.
فَإِنْ لَمْ
mati dan tanjin bertemu dengan lam dan rom.
This is where I will get caught.
Not used to reading it.
Okay. Fa in lam taf'alu wa lan taf'alu fattaqun nar allati waquduha الناس والحجارة أعدت للكافرين.
Itu tamatlah kita punya bacaan.
Jazakallah.
Okay, sabarlah. Jazakallah. Khairan. Jazakallah. Is there anything else that you want to tell them before we end this session?
Barakallahu fiikum, jazakumullahu khairan. Barakallahu fiikum, jazakumullahu khairan. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. You are all very clever and very smart. MashaAllah, tabarakallah.
Okay. Any questions from the floor? Any questions from any students to Sheikha?
Alhamdulillah. Tak ada Latin.
Tak ada, semua faham. Oh, so all of them say they understood. So,
Alhamdulillah.
Is the last already of the Qiraat. After this Qiraat on Taibah, we have already had a few sessions already. Okay, thank you very much. Jazakallah khair. End this session with a short doa from you and also your tasbih kafarah.
Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samii'ul 'aliim. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samii'ul 'aliim. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Salamun 'alal mursalin. Sallallahu 'alaihi wa sallam wa barik 'ala nabiyyina Muhammad. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله.
آمين.
الحمد لله. إلى اللقاء، مع السلامة.